So we have x squared minus y squared plus 2y, and we have x equals 6 and y equals 8. It's simply a matter of substituting them, but we have to be careful with our signs. So x squared is 6 squared minus y squared, which is 8 squared, plus 2y, which is 2 times 8. So 36 minus 64, but then plus 16. We can add the two together. 16 plus 36 equals 52. We're still subtracting 64, though. 52 minus 64 equals negative 12. Answer choice B.